Do it yourself. First, spin the dial clockwise while applying light pressure on the shackle with your index finger. There'll be one point where you can feel and hear a slight click. Your first number will be this number plus 5. To find your second number, turn the dial counterclockwise while applying slightly more pressure to the shackle. With the right amount of pressure, there'll be one spot where the lock gets stuck. This is your second number. If you're using too much pressure, the lock will get stuck at several points. So if this happens, use slightly less pressure. To find the third number, enter the combo for the first two numbers. Then going clockwise, pull the shackle at increments of 2. One of these will be your third number. That's it! You cracked your master lock.